The 68 Bangladeshi families have now gained some powerful friends in a bid to hang on to their homes in Tower Hamlets. Opposition politicians and clergymen will join the campaign launched this morning at the House of Commons to let them stay. The High Court has taken a rather different approach, deciding that the local authority had no obligation to house them as they were intentionally homeless, having left accommodation in Bangladesh. An appeal has been launched against this decision, but in the meantime, they're mobilising support. Yeah.